Alright, hey guys, Phoenix here, and today I'm going to be taking a look at Turbo Kill. I keep having to remind myself of this game's title because I keep wanting to say Ultra Kill, which is a similar title actually, now when I think about it, in terms of the gameplay, I mean, not just the name itself. Because, yeah, there's a lot of stylish action involved, lots of sliding around, lots of gore. So, yeah, let's give this a go. Can you actually... Oh, this is just a difficulty. Wow, okay, I thought these were episodes. Very hard. Let's do that. The demo might as well get a feel for the difficulty for the full game. Unless they rebalance things, of course. Then it's all for naught. Very Blade Runner-y. The main menu music reminded me of, I believe it's Killer Instinct, which had that soundtrack. Oh. Okay. That's how you do that. Oh. All right, so we're straight into it. Okay. Okay. Huh. Well, that's a smart pistol. To be fair, I already know all the controls because I rebinded them. Rebound, who knows? What is English? Wait, I have a shotgun. Okay. You get more speed. Keep jumping over them now. That's not good. But I really like the movement. Super fast. Super crisp. Oh. Okay, so that's very hard. But yeah, this game, in terms of visuals and everything, just reminds me of... like, let's say you'd have a game in the 90s, and then on the box it would say, high octane action. That's this game. That's this game's middle name. Always thought that was such a funny term. Oh, I obtain action! Alright, shit, Jesus. Gotta pay attention now. All this game now needs is a sword. Then it's already better than, oh, what was that called? Actually, forget the name. A Ghost Runner, that's it. Because I didn't really like that. much trial now. For my liking. Okay. I am struggling a bit here. I am struggling a bit with the aiming. I don't know, it feels like mouse accelerated. Well, I already checked and I don't think that's in the... Well, not in the demo anyway. It was a bit weird. I don't know. So I'm playing on a relatively low sense, but... Feels a bit off. The movement itself is fine, but the aiming is a bit weird for me. Anyway. Creepy. Wanna do this? Yes. Yeah. Oh. Fire voice. What the fuck? I just... I think we need to restart, yeah. That was just bad. Shotgun is a bit weak. Even on hard, it just doesn't feel like a... very punchy. And I need to change my sense. Alright, let's see how this goes. Feels like it's got a high latency. Maybe that's something to do with the graphics. Let's see, let's lower this. Core. Sure. V-Sync is off. Alright, I don't know. Maybe the shotgun is just a bit situational. You're meant to use this. Yeah. Why use the shotgun when you can auto aim? Oh fuck! We miss one upgrade. Yeah. Oh, and some collectibles. Emergence.
Hey, your arsenal could use with a tune-up, buddy.
We get a free upgrade for the shotgun. Oh, cool. The more shots you charge, the more damage hitting enemies. More damage, alright. Hitting enemies will electrocute them, opening them up to increase damage. Oh, we can, and we can rocket jump.
Jump in ball.
Coincidentally,
hey, pal. You look like you can do with
I was playing Ashes, which is a Doom 2 mod, basically, and I believe this is made by a Doom 2 modder. Worked on some total conversions. Nice. Alright. So, even got a little Bioshock. Over there. Oh man. See this rocket jump? Oh, not what I was expecting. We lose the auto aim, but maybe this is a new weapon. Yeah, it's a new weapon. Although, oh no, okay, it uses a different type of ammo. Need a key for that. And augments. Oh shit. I was about to say, what is making that noise? There's two augments for each limb, that's pretty cool. Don't have any now though, it seems. Crates. Three augment upgrades. But we need a key that's supposedly nearby, okay. Once you have acquired the augment, you can go to those machines to equip it. Oh, I need to have help. Yeah, there's definitely something funky going on with the aiming.
Splice today at the G machine.
So where's that key? I am confusion. We die if we go near or? Oh, okay. No key though. Oh. Armor. Yes, please.
Show hold bow.
Hey, that's my line. Got the key. We're about to die. We're literally about to die. I'm inclined to go back to get the health, but fuck it. Okay, maybe I'll regret that now. Yep, I'm gonna regret that. Fuck. Got the health. Oh! Jesus. So, I wonder if you can go... Oh! Okay. Don't see any oxygen meter though. That's a big body. Thinking you can dash through these, it's a cover, but you can't. What? Right. Time to stop messing about. Only 20 health. Great. So I came from down below, and we need to find a blue key. We just have to go back to the start with that jump pad. Nope. Okay. Oh, right. He's staring at me right in the face. Oh, shit! Alright, one by one, boys. Lower area before we... Oh no, that's just where we came from, I think. Yeah. Back to a previous area. It's quite a long demo compared to some of these other ones I've been playing. I like it. Especially compared to Scathe. In which you couldn't even get Well, as soon as you get a different weapon, the demo ends, so...
Yeah.
Gonna argue with the logic of that, of having a chainsaw attached to your leg. Ah, okay, no wonder this place is called that valley. Jesus. Go up, please. Messing around. Take the jump, the plunge. Ah, oh, I was hoping they'd come back at me in a straight line. Ah, fuck. I think I got melee'd. I feel like there's a secret air somewhere, but... Oh, at least there's armor. Drop that. We need to get in there. You hear? Maybe there's a switch. Arrow pointing up. Oh. That actually looks amazing. Oh, nope. Thank you. Don't be shy. Yeah, I was just about to say, I don't think you can swim in there. Okay. That is very cathartic. Purple armor, purple. Can we just jump around it? Oh yeah, I think we can actually. Oh. Another shotgun? Oh, sawn off. We still have a regular here? Yeah, okay. Wow, I didn't even notice all this detail when you're sliding around. Got a fucking rocket strapped next to my chainsaw, that's great. Oh. Okay, what's this now? Ooh, magnetic. Oh, wait. Are we gonna be able to wall run or something? These animations are great, by the way. Yeah. Holding the key will continue to run. I mean, I'm pretty sure this is straightforward. Like, oh shit, I'm stuck. No, not like this. No. Okay. Oh, developers, take note. That's a bug. Oh, I'm back at the start. Okay. Or where I was before, anyway. Oh, and we've got a key over there. We just need to find an upgrade station. Yeah, I'm not sure where we're supposed to go now, to be honest. At least we get to listen to the soundtrack. Oh. Which is very good. Or maybe we can go. Oh, right, we can go here now. I see. Ah! Hey, can you just. That's so nice that you can just still damage enemies or kill enemies while you're reloading. And just stuck having to wait. Do we want to go down there? Sure. No collectible? No nothing? Oh. Some health. Huge health boost. Worth. We now have to figure out how we get back up there. Oh, and right, and we need to find one of those Bioshock stations, I guess. That's the story. Oh, here. Closer damage to enemies when landing on the ground from height. Fantastic. I want this one. I hope the bit rate can keep up. Because this game is fast. Hmm. Well, guess we just want to miss out. Okay, this is not good. Yep. What the fuck is shoot? What the fuck? Oh, I think it's one of those sentries. Yep. That's creepy. Increased damage, ability to jump off walls. Flamethrower now, cool. And we got a grenade launcher for the sawn off. Yep. Nice. Thank you. sure what I opened. Yeah, not sure. Crispy. All right. I would assume that was the last, the last level. All right, that was excellent. And it wasn't really on my radar. I thought it was just gonna be one of those gimmicky games, you know, like very linear levels, just slide through all the enemies. I mean, that's basically what you're doing, but it just feels really good. It's got a cool aesthetic, good weapons, and I just really like it overall. So that's it for me, and see you next time.
Peace!